Okay, the machine is now in fully autonomous weeding mode, and I think it's just coming to the end of one weeding routine, and the CNC arm, weeding arm, is just coming forwards towards us, and hopefully when it comes all the way forwards it will hit a point and then cause the machine to slowly move to the next marker, which is here. So we're using the Pixie 2 object recognition camera, and it recognises barcodes. It has a barcode there. And here it is, our weeding claw. Oh, the machine started moving. The machine is moving forwards to the next barcode. There it is. So it's actually weeding and moving forwards at the moment. So hopefully it'll recognize this barcode here and stop exactly at the right position. It's literally within about 3 millimeters. Right, it's gone into slow motion. Even though it's pretty slow before, it's now moving like incredibly slowly, just because it's right close up on that barcode, so you get super accuracy. It stopped, and the arm is now moving backwards. Now hopefully it's in the right position and it's not going to destroy our precious leeks, which are here. Tiny little plants, very delicate. So if that claw goes hammering into those leeks, if it's in the wrong position, then we're in trouble. Very important not to kill any leeks. So is the claw going to destroy the leeks or not? Here it comes. Where is it? Where is it? There it is. Is it killing leeks? Or is it between the columns? So in this direction, it's travelling up a column, and then when it's going backwards and forwards along the row, it's going along a row. So at the moment it's column weeding, and will it hit the leek? Doesn't look like it. It seems to have missed them. It's pretty good. Good Pixie. Very good Pixie. You've done a good job. And of course the person who planted the leeks as well, they've done a good job, because if the leeks aren't in the right position, then claw doesn't know that at the moment. It's not got enough intelligence to know if the leeks are in the wrong position yet, but that may improve as time goes on. As the project goes on, we'll try and introduce a little bit of artificial intelligence. We can actually recognise individual leeklings and use cameras to create a grid of leeks. And that's another way of navigating. Could of course use both cameras at the same time and create a little bit of interpolation between the two, with some kind of filter. So there we are. Autonomous weeding. So I guess it's time for a fast motion clip.